What's going on, guys? It's CC, and today we're going to play some more DayZ. I have a pretty solidly kitted out player, nothing too crazy, but I've got a AK-74, which it's not a baby AK, it's a full-on AK-74, a Savannah 0550 Savannah. Sniper scope for it, and I've got a bunch of nades plus this FX with a suppressor, but I don't have a mag for it yet. But I've got a decent kit today, and we are just gonna try and maybe try and get a little bit more. I want to find a mag for this FX. Maybe we can try to counter some more players. I'm still at the airfield, but maybe in this video I'll be doing a little more cutting and see. Smart to be fighting this thing outside. Okay, where are those nades? Yeah, let's take this, put this on the ground, and then put this one here. There we go. It's smart to upgrade the condition of your nades, because if people actually shoot the nades, they could explode on you, so might as well have some good current condition nades. I swear, it just... I don't know if it's my ears playing tricks on me, but I swear say zombie right outside of this tent, so I'm trying my best to be a little sneaky. Let's hope this zombie doesn't see me. A little bit stressful here. Don't turn this way, zombie. Should have started sprinting like that. Ah! Just slap me in the face. There we go. That zombie's down. That zombie is... Is that zombie really echoing on me? Or is it echoing on someone else? That zombie running after. What the hell? Did you see that? Maybe that's just how he gets around. I don't know. But that looked a little fishy. Just another zombie right in front of me here. I'm considering just popping it with the pistol, but I don't know, man. I just don't know if there's any around, and it's stressing me out that that zombie was just running. Let's stealth kill this guy. Oh, or not. Okay, but that works. An augmatic smoke nades. Nothing that we need. Okay. I think we're alright. There's the see. Oh, Let's take care of it. There we go. Not seeing anybody. Is that? No, that's not a guy. Okay. Let's just run to the camo. Ah! Another zombie aggroed onto me. Let's get to this shed and take care of it. Come here, zombie. Ah! I'll just trap him in there, honestly. So there's the barracks buildings I was talking about, but let's take a look inside this camo. See if there's anything in here. And we'll shut the door as well. Let's just be careful because there could definitely be people waiting in these buildings. I've seen it before. Let's clear the upstairs first. Go and get into third person here. Just cause sometimes it's a little easier to clear out buildings that way. Okay, looks like we're good. tried to track down a helicopter crash. It ended up not going so well. So hopefully this time it'll be a little different. Oh my god, it was this way. Not, oh my gosh, was it north? I honestly don't even remember now. I think it was like this way. I could be wrong, but we're just gonna head up north and see if we're able to find it or see some kind of smoke. Oh my god. Okay, I see the smoke. Let's go. Okay, we've gotta be extra careful. That helicopter crash happened a little bit ago now. So, I mean, running in the middle of a field isn't the smartest thing I've ever done, but yeah, there could be people there already. So we've got to be extra careful now. I want to reload my FX with the suppressor on it, and we will try to get there as fast as possible. Let's reload this mag. Oops. Reload. And now we are slowly approaching the helicopter crash now. Glad we actually found it this time. We'll have to see if there's anybody there already. I know there are people in the area, so there's a chance that there is somebody over here. We're just gonna keep making our way there. If you guys are as hyped as I am about this, leave a like and hit subscribe. We're on the road to 1,000 subs. And at the time of recording this, I'm sitting at around 850. So we are so freaking close, man. If you guys, oh, there's the helicopter, okay. If you guys are able to get that goal for me by April, oh my god, like, I swear to god, I'll quit my job, because that's when I'll start being able to make money off of YouTube, and this is what I've been wanting to do my whole life, bro. But anyways, enough yapping, let's start being a little careful here. We're approaching the helicopter, and honestly, once we're right beside it, I'm gonna pop an epinephrine in case there is anybody close by. Let's be careful. This could be being guarded. This could be being heavily guarded by players in the area. Let's just pop the EpiPen now. There we go. We've got unlimited stamina now. Okay, let's see. Okay, the zombies are still there, which is good. Means nobody's gone and looted it yet. Or it means somebody's done a very good job at sneaking around them. Let's try and take care of these guys quickly. Just wore off, so let's do this very quickly. thousands are pretty sick. I don't think I'm gonna end up keeping it just because I do have a Savannah, but it's a pretty nice find. Well, I wanna like try this out on somebody. Mosin is such an iconic rifle, I feel. Love this gun. It has been in the game, I think, since it came out all those years ago. I also absolutely love the rain in this game, bro. It's so, so relaxing. And I hope you find it relaxing as well. It looks like I am about to lag out again. So this might be it for me. Let's take one little victory shot.